It's a UFC heavyweight division collision. And now our...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, Joe, you can even sense the history just walking into the venue tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. All right, so here we go with round one as we get this rivalry matchup underway. These fighters, of course, do not like each other. They have said they will try to just focus on...
Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
He's got him hurt here.
He's got his back.
Flattens him out. Ooh, not good.
And he connects there.
And now he's working from full mount.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Back to his feet. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the
body. Oh, he's heading to the left.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he hit him. Whoa. Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Let's see that again, and he's out.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Here's Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is calling a stop to this contest. 2 minutes, 8 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, El Diablo!
All right, so the celebration is on in the corner, and he has certainly earned it after coming through and coming up large in this rivalry fight here tonight. He wanted this one in the worst way, and man, did he seize the spotlight here in this one.